You know, the weekend here, we've been, this is our second parent weekend. The first one, it rained, it was a monsoon, and we didn't get a lot of activities outside, so we had plenty of workshops inside and got to know the staff very well. This conference, we've had several workshops that talk about what does life look like after Shepherd's Hill and what skills can we, the parents, and the rest of the family work on. So it's not just about the student that's here, it's really about the whole family, and that's very important to us as we look ahead. It's enjoyable to talk to other parents that have similar challenges within their family and that have opportunities that we can learn by, and some things that may have worked with them that can help us. So it's been helpful for sure.